To dabble in lesbianism, but I'm so not having lunch in the downstairs restaurant. And the thing is, it's such a tragedy because I have the tongue for it.
You were a Mrs. Doubtfire, weren't you? Didn't you play a makeup artist or something?
Yeah, but it wasn't necessarily gay. He just liked women's hair, that's all.
No, I'm snogging and he's groping me.
What the bloody hell film is this? I need you.
I think you're all laughing, but I think it could be a medical emergency.
Everybody's a lesbian.
It's true.
We're just forced to have to do with the other sex. Come on.
I don't...
Right on your name.